Greetings from LUC Makrami. Today we will discuss about some of the shapes of the motherboard. It is also called as form factor. Form factor refers to the size and shape of a component. There are five popular motherboard form factors for desktop PCs. AT. AT is advanced technology, is an older style of motherboard. A slightly more modern variant of it is the Baby 80, which is similar but smaller. Its key feature are a two piece of power supply connector ribbon cables that connect the IO ports to the board and an 80 style keyboard connector. The expansion slots are parallel to the wide range of the board. 80X, the most system boards today use 80X form. Advanced technology extended, it provides many design improvements over the 80, including input-output ports built directly into the side of the motherboard, the CPU positioned so that the power supply fan helps cool it, and the ability for the PC to be turned on and off via software. It uses a PS2 style connector for the keyboard. The expansion slots are parallel to the narrow edge of the board. Then the BTX, the Balanced Technology Extended motherboard, was designed by Intel to deal with issues surrounding ATX, heat, power consumption and so on. The BTX motherboard is larger than ATX, so there is more room for integrated components. There is also an optimized airflow path and a low profile option. Then the micro ATX. The micro ATX, most commonly written as micro ATX, was released in 1997 for smaller and typically cheaper systems. It has become popular in recent years in low cost PCs. The maximum size of a micro ATX motherboard is 244 mm square compared to 305 mm into 244 mm for a standard ATX motherboard. The micro ATX is backward compatible with the ATX. NLX is the fifth one. It is a new low profile extended with form factor, is used in low profile case types. In corporate, its expansion slots that are placed on a riser board to accommodate the reduction in case size. However, this design adds another component to troubleshoot. So these are some of the sizes of the motherboard. To know more about this, you can contact LUCM Academy. Thank you.